G'day guys, it's Jar here, and today we're playing Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. So it has been a while, it hasn't been a while, it's been a while since I've personally played it, but like I said, Brother, A Tale of Two Sons. I love the circle, like if that was a pendant, that would be amazing. I just love this game. So we're gonna get straight on into it. It has been a while, so I'm gonna double check how to play. Big Brother interacts with space. A little bit of rock and show. Okay. I just need to double check all of that. Because otherwise, I'm going to get into the game and be hella confused. So, we're going to continue. And sit back, relax, and enjoy the game. Also, let me know in the comments below, who is your favorite brother? Or is there a favorite scene? Or something like that in the game. I want you guys to let me know. So, let's do Big Bro first. Alright, then both can go together. You coming, mister? I assume he'll come. He can just basically walk across. Why didn't he get up? Okay, I'm gonna take just Big Bro. And then I know I'll need Little Bro out there. So, but there's no more to climb after that. So, interesting. Sorry, that was my fault. As you can clearly see, I'm not a great gamer. I know that, and it's fine. Like, for example, how that orc's finger should not have gone through that kid's body, but you know what? We'll allow it. Okay. Let's try this again. There we go. You... I had to let go of the wrong button, didn't I? Bloody heck! I let go of the wrong button! This game really helps with, like, practicing playing with both hands, I guess. Like, you know, trying to do your hands with different things. It's kind of a weird game. I don't know. The controls are very interesting, but it's definitely hard. Okay, I got that one up. Whew. Okay, now I can breathe for a sec. Hi. How are you? So you can sit over there, you walk over here. What are you doing? Oh, that's adorable! Thank you! That is so sweet! Oh, that's adorable. Sorry. I just think that's really adorable. Come on, Mr. Orc. I assume you're an orc. I don't know why I assumed. I apologize. That shadow, though. Oh, it's amazing. Are we going up this way? Little bro, come up this way. Yeah, we're gonna go up this way. Thank you, Mr. Orc. Yeah, bro, grab him. Now where do you go? Cause you need to somehow get up there to jump across. What? That I did not could happen. That was not English either. I didn't know that could happen. That is so cool. Oh, butterflies. Sorry, I get distracted by like the littlest things. So I do apologize if I do that. So yeah. Da or ya? Mr. Orc. Mr. Twoll. Are you coming, Mr. Twoll? Hi, Mr. Twoll. I don't know why I'm speaking like that. I apologize. Also, fun fact about me. When I'm sick, I talk in a baby voice. I try not to film when I'm sick. Because then I start going to my, what I call my baby voice. But I'm actually currently a bit under the weather. I know, what else is bloody new? So, I do apologize if I go into a baby type voice. But yeah, anyway, let's climb up, up we go, up to where the pretty trees are. That way, please. I love mist and water. Water is one of my favorite things in the world. Whether it is swimming, or whether it's drinking it, I bloomin' love water. Sorry about that. I thought that'd sound cool. Okay. Up your visor. Also, I have no idea what that means. I just think I made it up, but it could be Maltese. My Maltese fans, can you please let me know? Because I don't have a blooming clue. I know like a couple of words in Maltese, but not enough to fully speak it. Okay. Alright, jump. Do this way. I'm using that four fingers on. It's like bloody heck. Thank you. Don't you dare jump off. Mr. Orc, why can't we just climb on your back and you take us places? Like, I mean, I'm very thankful and all, but still. Oh, that's so pretty. I love how it's like darkness and then there's like the water. It's like, oh, it's so pretty. Sorry. I assume over here somewhere? You're adorable. Thank you. There's a portal type thing. It's so beautiful down here. Okay, I'm gonna turn around. Oh, how do I do this again? Get on his back. Okay, little bro, you're gonna have to get on his back, because I remember you're terrified of water. There we go. I understand why you're afraid of water, but water is so beautiful. Come on, little bro, this way. Off into the sunlight, baby. We're gonna go into the sunlight. Go, little bro, and big bro, crawl. Everyone, drink break. How's it? Alright, let's continue. Look at that unison. I'm assuming we're going. That's a really weird lit rock. Yeah, that does not look normal. Little bro, you can fit through. You're tiny enough. Alright. So far what I can gather is that collecting this item of some description that will help the father will take a lot and is far. Fireflies. Oh, I love fireflies. You would not believe your eyes. It's a million fireflies leaped up the walls. I fell asleep. Cause they fill the open air, leave teardrops everywhere. You made me feel, but I would just stand and stare. Sorry, that was my jam as a kid, but those fireflies are so pretty. Alright, I assume we have to go to the illuminating wheel of death and destruction. Alright, this way! La da da dee, la da da do, la da da dee. Poor little bro, that was very close. Big bro, you wanna... Nope, never mind, little bro's got this. Alright! Sure, be my guest. Oh, that's pretty. Sorry, I have this thing for darkness and fireflies, it's just... Is he gonna jump it? Wow, that key can jump. So I don't apologize for anything I say, unless it's a mean comment, then obviously I apologize, but I don't know, just I have a fascination with darkness and with lights, like fairy lights, and with water, snow, and grass. I'm a very natural, I like my nature. So that's definitely one thing. Ooh, what's this? Something I don't want to be in. That's good to know. Is there anything up here?
Hey, Nai!
Nai, up here. I have a feeling we need something. What is this place? Is this where the giant lives? What? What is this? Okay, why can we pick this up? Oh no. Alright. So we need this for something. Oh, let's go this way, right. Because that's an easier route. Alright, come on boys, move! I mean, these kids must be hella strong to be able to lift what they're lifting. And to do the things they're doing. They must be goddamn strong. That's all I'm saying. Okay, you need to go this way, you need to go that way. Okay, you getting a bit stuck there, boys? You need to bring it more this way and go up, and go that way and down. Maybe come this way and then. Because it is obviously a puzzle type game. So. Okay, let's try that. Let's just try. Oh, I think I got it. Let's try going up here. Turning it around. There we go. Bit faster, boys. Moving on, I'm not really sure how the controls work for you yet. Oh, pardon me. And I assume we're going... Okay, we have to turn again, aren't we? It's a lot of trouble for this piece of metal. That steam effect though. So pixelated. Come on! Back it up and turn. I gotta back it up and I back it up, better back it up like a truck. We need you for something, but what do we need you for? That is the question of the day. Maybe we need to stop the turning of that? Because there's nothing else we can reach. So let's just put this down. You go up here. You can't go across that. So what do I need this for? So something to do with up here. So we need to bring that hunk of metal up here. Is what I'm assuming. But can we even bring it up here? Hold on. Why is this? Okay. Yeah, Nai, I know. Brother, just move for a sec. Okay. So there's nothing to do with over there. This is our mode of transport. So how do I get over there? Questions, but no answers. This has to do something, but what do you do? Maybe let's try this. Maybe I can stop the cogs with this. Come on. Bro, come here for a sec. There we go. How that metal did not break in half is my question. That was easier than expected. I expected it to be a bit harder. I don't know. I have no expectations, but I say I have expectations. Anyway, you'll notice I ramble a lot, and I have just said that, so I do apologize. Okay, you are needed. Come on, bro. Teamwork. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, push. What are you guys? This has something. Okay, so maybe you come around, push this. Do I need both of you to push it? Is that how it works? And then... we need to turn it again. But it's stuck. Unless, could we jump that length? I don't think so, can we? Little bro, can you jump that? No, you refuse to jump. Okay. So we need to move it over here. Oh, we have something. We had movement. There we go. We have power. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Now we can go across the bridge. Okay, from my experience in playing video games, that is not a good sound. I'm just saying. Something tells me that there's a boss fight or a fight of some description going to go down soon. As anyone knows from playing / watching video games, you know when there's a bad sound that bad things are gonna happen. Even just watching films in general, bad noises equal badness. And save points don't usually help either. Okay, this looks easy enough. Ready, bro? 1, 2, 3. Oh! Don't you push it down? Or do you just jump up? Can you go up here? Yeah. For some reason, bro, can you get up? I need to change it so it goes the other way. So how do I change it to go the other way? Maybe that will help? Then Burr can get on here and go up and across. Because that's stopping the water and that's stopping it from turning. Smart game. I like it. This is when you don't want to be arguing with your brother. There is more of these orcs. Eggs. Fish! I'm sorry, but fish! Fish! Little bro, fish! Fish! I just want to swim with the fish. Look, little bro, you can send that. I don't care. Fish! Wash yourselves up a bit. Okay, so clearly we can go across because little bro ain't scared. Alright, let's go this way. And up and around, you spin my head right around, right around. Was there anything this way? Oh, another sitting point. It's all just from Big Bro's point of view. That's pretty, but still, it a bit, compared to the last one. That was it, alright, cool. So that was kind of like a little surprise Easter egg thingy. Where are we going next? No one knows. Well, that's not good music. Also, this is just an idea, but upsetting orcs usually aren't a good thing. I'm just saying. Especially not these types of orcs. Again, I'm just saying. Or any orcs in general, any mythical creatures, you should not be upsetting. So let's just be dead quiet. Shh. Okay. You're clear. You're in the squat position. You're right here. Squat. And up. What does this do? Ah, this helps with getting you across. Oh. And then little bear has to go across and do it again. That was close. What are you doing, bro? You were fine. Okay. Okay. We're gonna drop you here, I think. Little bro, you're gonna have to grab onto that hook like your life depends on it. Because I'm gonna swing you over here like a chandelier. I need a hook. You? What are you doing? Yeah, stop cranking, boy. Atta. Atta. No, he's doing his work. You're the one that needs to grab the hook, boy. Thank you. Guess you spin my head right round. Why are orcs working and not gnomes or dwarves? I've never known orcs to work. If that makes any logical sense. Probably not. Okay, now you can... How no one hears these noises is beyond me. Let's spin the other way. Are you telling me I'm gonna have to jump? Cause there we go. I was gonna say. He's just like, hey, I'm swinging on a hook. This is not what I expected my Tuesday to be like. Little boy, I don't think that's what anyone expected their Tuesday to be like, to be honest. Because, you know, when I think of Tuesdays, I think of school, which is sad. I don't think of swinging on a hook and hoping that my brother will not be mad at me if I fall off. You know, little brotherly things like that. Although... this just shows that having siblings is nice, which I would not know. Because I don't have a sibling of any description. I have no siblings. I'm an only child, so I guess that's fun. I don't know, a lot of you guys think it's fun for some weird reason. And I think all the young... I think all of the non... like all the... What are you called? All of you who don't have siblings can relate. It sucks being an only child. Because you got no one to talk to on the weekends. So, yeah. I let go of the wrong brother. You know what? That's a wrap. Sometimes we make mistakes. And that is okay. Because humans are allowed to make mistakes. Because we're not robots. Even though I swear to God, sometimes we act like lemon robots. Kid, move. Why are you not moving? Thank you. Sure then. Go to that one. Because it's not like I wanted to go to the one that would be easier for you. No. Let's make this kid's life a living hell. Also, why do you have blonde hair? I'm sorry, but your father and mother both had brown hair. Really? Little bro, you really gonna do this? You know what? I'm actually gonna end this episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, let me know in the comments below, and part 3 will be coming out soon. This is part 2. Obviously, because you've read the description name, so yeah. Anyway, Jarrett says, in the next video, sarcasm out, let's bring a very sarcastic hug. Bye-bye. See ya. I like fairies.